Now then, do I have your attention?
Sir, yes, sir!
Louder.
Sir, yes, sir!
Much better. Now let me make one thing clear. You will do and say exactly as I please.
Sir, yes, sir!
Call me Captain Sir Ring.
Man, my life fucking sucks. Everyone here's having so much fun. Here I am just, well, man, I'm supposed to feel like I should have the time of my life. I'm at a party, but I feel like I'm just tired of life. And everybody that's around me's always higher than kites with advice.
Like, here's some ice and pipes, try it, it's nice.
Hey.
Well, thank you for the offer, I don't mean to offend you. But you see, it's just a drug, just something I'd never tend to contemplate of ever taking.
Well, you're here at the venue.
Who are you?
Captain Ringe, and I've come to the rescue. So come and take a walk with me, we'll go to the restroom for a one-way trip that you'd love to attend to. You see, I can protect you with this treat on the menu. These other dudes are smoking it, but you should inject, dude.
I'm really quite flattered and don't think I'm offensive, but I'm afraid the answer's no, so if you'd show me the exit.
Bro, I'm only trying to help you, can't you actually see?
I guess you're right, it's one hit. Well, how bad could it be?
It's you, and only you,
and only you.
Everybody else just didn't show up, so come on, just take a hit. Just take a hit from the syringe.
Some people even know me as rock, or even ice, or crystal methamphetamine.
Just take a hit, just take a hit,
and call me Captain Syringe.
Add a little bit of this and a lot of it of that.
Then smile, cause you're on your way to Wonderland.
Not you again from back at the party.
What you mean? It's just begun, so grab that pack of Bacardi. I'm your buddy, right?
I guess.
And buddies help you do fun things. So take this fucking needle that I have to your bloodstream.
Just stick it in.
Yep.
Find the vein and then jab it.
Uh-huh.
Where's the needle from?
Just from your mom's medical cabinet. She won't notice now, just hurry, inject it.
I'm scared I'll infect it.
Do it, pussy, and the pun is
intended. Okay.
See? Now isn't that better? I brighten up your days like I'm the sun to bad weather.
Syringe, I feel funny and I hear my heart beating. From scratching all the bugs under my skin, my arm's bleeding. I wanna start screaming, punch walls and spark beef with my local church and axe ahead of archdeacons.
Unleashed and it's easy. Dip into the deep end. My buddy named Erowyn will come fix you up this weekend. Cause I am only the friend of reason who's seen it, who's been right by your side because it is and it's always been.
You, it's you and only you.
And only you.
Everybody else just didn't show up, so come on, just take a hit, just take a hit from the syringe.
Some people even know me as rock, or even ice, or crystal methamphetamine.
Just take a hit, just take a hit,
and call me Captain Syringe.
Cut the bulb or ride the rodeo, then you can dance with the devil on this do-si-do. The only difference is we don't wear Prada, but I'll still have you singing la-dee-da-da.
You see, it's you, oh goodness me, it's only you. I'll steal your wallet, then your soul, and your family too. Now we can do this the easy and maybe the nice way, or I'll sink your relationships with tidal waves.
Oh, can I get that stove, can I get that spoon, I'm like shark. Can I smoke you up like cigars, can you make me lock up my jaw? Can you get me high when I'm feeling low, can you get me out of the stuff? Listen kid, I'll make you feel however happy you want. See, I'm the type of dude to purposely get under your skin. No, literally, I'll make you dig your nails 3 layers in. And when I'm done, I'll spit you out into the next, I'll move on. So here we go, what's the words, everyone? Sing along!
It's you,
it's you.